What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Maddox Landscaping. If you haven't been here before, welcome to Maddox Landscaping. This is part three of building basically a miles long trail. It's crazy. Part one, you all saw me building the trail for my son's truck that we got him for Christmas. Part two, we finished that trail out, and now we're building off of that trail down to the creek. This isn't for him. This is just a trail I'm building, and it's going to be used for many different things. This is going to be a long trail, so there's going to be multiple parts to it. It's going to go, like I said, down a hill to the creek, going across the creek, going all the way down the edge line of a creek, back across the creek, going up a hill, going all the way out to a finished trail, finished product, which will be probably like part 10. I don't know how long it's going to take to get this done, but it's just something fun I'm doing and something different. It's snowing out here, so I hope you all enjoy the video, and let's get into it. Peace.
Thank you. finished product of part three. This is the finished product of part three, everybody. That's all of part three, and then part four is gonna go like this. Part four, we're gonna come through here, loop on through here, on through here, on through here, then pop around this corner. And then part four, we're gonna be trekking through there, building our next portion of our trail, going all the way down. Then we're gonna go back across the creek. Then we're gonna go up to that big house of my father's. Hope you all enjoyed. With the snow is starting to hit, so part three is done. That's the finished product of it. Come back next week for part four and have a great day. Peace.